Celebrity Insider.
It seems that Khloe Kardashian will reunite with her family really soon. Kris Jenner was the one who opened up about how Khloe and her daughter True Thompson are doing these days. She's great. Yeah. Really, really, really great. Khloe is loving being a mom, the momager told Leon Aguilera at the American Woman premiere at Chateau Marmont in Los Angeles on Thursday night. Khloe and Tristan seem to be working on their relationship after the whole drama with the cheating scandal, but it seems that she will be going back to LA. Kris confirmed that her daughter would be going back and Khloe plans to stay put for a couple more weeks. Khloe doesn't have any immediate plans to head back to LA, a source told ET. As of now, she's planning on being in Cleveland for another month. She's built a nice, quiet life for herself in Cleveland, which is exactly what she wants right now. She's enjoying this quality time with her daughter and Tristan without all the distractions that come with being in LA surrounded by so many other people. She's doing well and, of course, is very hands-on with True, the same insider continued. It's not very clear where Khloe and Tristan's relationship is heading, and we'll just have to wait and see.